We are a 615,000 people organization globally, serving all the verticals. So to ensure that the talent is available across the globe, across industry, training is a very, very core component of our business value prop. Our philosophy towards the training is based on the customer needs. So it's important that we look at what the customer needs are and use some of the programs like AWS Skill Builder and to address the account specific needs. We have that opportunity to alter the training based on the need. I think that's where I see the maximum value from the Skill Builder. We have done multiple programs, not only beyond Skill Builder as well, leading to a significant certification of Boost. And extremely proud of the fact that 35% of our workforce is women, with 156 nationalities, in fact. And we partner with AWS Restart in enabling quicker return to work for the women coming back from the break. AWS Academy actually helped us look at entry-level talent, and we got the entry-level talent AWS certifications. So that actually helped us significantly to make them productive for a customer without too much of a lead time. We have more than 25,000 certified people, and in last three quarters, we hit the 5,000 per quarter. I think the value of these training and training programs is especially getting trained on the new areas. And we proactively identifying and driving that has resulted in as one of the fastest growing cloud business within the market.